Hi.
Hi, it's good to see you again. Great to start the weekend with Detroit.
Hell yeah, girl, you already know. What's on? Anyways, what is up, guys? My name is Axelus. Welcome to Detroit Become Human Part 5. Anyways.
Sources report that CyberLife has provided Detroit police with a prototype detective android. Although police
this is Marcus. Hi there, fellow human. My name is Axelus. I mean Marcus. I'm a human. Oh yeah, he told us where Jericho was at. Symbol, okay. Can we check it again? I don't think we can. Look for the graffiti. That looks like it. Clue updated. Find this graffiti. Lion. Find a lion. Is there any lion around? There is no lions around. Like, why isn't running a thing in this game? Android area. Oh, I found a lion. Found a lion. A lion's over there. The lion looking at the thing. Yeah, it's right there. Right there. You guys see it, right? Can talk.
Do you know where Jericho is?
Awesome. Awesome, dude. I have to search for other ones. Ah. That was easy. That was like a bit easy. Okay, so yellow and okay, it's right above a street. I saw it. I see it. I see it. Oh, you can run. What the heck? I see it anyways. It's right there. It's right over there. Hey, eat my ass. Oh wow. Hello there, Mister. Oh, what's the other one? Ah! Think you can hide from me? You cannot! I'm the graffiti master! Looking for robots! We have to find another fenced area around. Maybe over here. Wait. Okay, no, the area. The area is right here. Bro, look at me, dude. I'm like amazing. There goes one. I saw another one right here on its chest. And its belly, I meant. And then this one right here. One down. Gotta remove this, you know. There, I found the last one. Oh, what the fuck? Boom, buddy. I'm such a god. Okay, it has a window. Go back to it. Okay, so it has a window, two heads, and a red brick. Something like that. A brick or something like that. We can't leave. Okay, so what's the plan then? Oh. Okay, well that is amazing. Is he the one? I know I saw one out back. Find a way to reach roof. Find a way to reach roof. What if I push this? Find a way to reach the roof. How do I find a way to reach the roof? What am I supposed to? Wow, I was correct. I just had to pull it. This game is perfect, dude. Don't allow me to push it, but yeah, I could pull it. Oh, nice. I see two of them already. I see one right here, one right here. No, 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 no. Sparkle soda. Ooh. Reconstruct. Would be too unstable. Okay, so let's rewind that. Wall run. Would be too unstable, so we have to wall run. Yes, compete. Amazing. Execute. Nice. I see the painting already. I see it, people. I just found one by accident. I found one by accident. Wow. I was gonna go to this one. Gonna go to this. Oh my lord, dude. How many of these are there? Jeez, Louise. Louis, bro. Reconstruct. Oh. Okay. Okay. Will not be solid enough. All right. Gotta be another way then. Here we go. Yes. Would be too high, so from right here. Ah, Boom. Compute. Computing. Execute. Let's get it, Marcus. Come on, Marcus. Parkour yourself up. You got this, boy. You got this, buddy. Oh, I was about to say. I thought it would have been high. Way too high. Let's get it, dude. Okay, that's a broken down thing. Oh, I got this, bro. It's right over here. You can tell. Boom, right there. There's other ones. Come on. Let's go, Phoebe. What was it like? The ones with the bars? Boom. Right here. This is where we need to go, guys. Come on. Too easy. R2. Wow. Oh, I'm supposed to move. I forgot. I literally forgot. I legit forgot. Am I supposed to go up here? I found Jericho. Let's go. Let's get it. Jericho. I have found you, Jericho. Reach the boat. Oh, fuck. Wow. That is not safe. No, no, no. What do I do now then? I can't jump off, so. Oh, I guess Jericho's dead. What do I do? Do I just keep on looking at it? Find another way to the boat. I saw something yellow over here. Run, Marcus, run. I saw something yellow and I was like, gotta go for it. Marcus doesn't run at all, dude. Oh. Look at that lighting, bro. Fuck no. Marcus, what are you doing? Spooky, spooky Marcus, spooky, in the spooky Marcus. You better jump off. Nope, nope, we're turning back. I don't want to. I don't want to. Are you? Oh no. That looks so awesome. That looks so awesome. Hi. This is Jericho. That looks so awesome, dude. That looked way too awesome, I gotta say. Open. That is R2, not No. Okay. Find a way to see. Okay, I'm coming. Pick up a flashlight. Wow. Shouldn't they have flashlights? Like, shouldn't they be able to have flashlights already embedded in them? Shouldn't that be a thing? Flashlights embedded in them? Where the hell are we going? Hello? I hear stuff. Must be over here where all the light is at. Push. Nope. That one's a dead end, Marcus. Let's go over here. Won't let me move. Oh, hello, camera. Ah, fuck. We're leaving. Nope, can't deal with that bullshit. Come on, Marcus. It's like if I'm playing a fucking horror game, dude. I don't know what that was, don't even ask. Oh shit, Marcus, you're playing a horror game? Marcus! Yeah, I went over here. Oh, that's a fat lie. That's a big fat lie. She went over here, Marcus. Oh, Jericho is right up over this door. Hello? Jericho, are you here? Jericho. Mr. Jericho. Uh-oh. Marcus, get out of there, dude. Ah. Ow, dude. That shit must have hurt. imagine that. Hitting your fucking back like that. Oh, no. Heck no, dude. That shit would just still alive. Oh shit. Are you Jericho?
Welcome to Jericho.
To Jericho? Oh, it's like a place. Like in Thor. It's not a place. It's not a place, it's a people? I don't understand. Wow. Connor! Chicken feed. Smoking wings. Smoked wings. You're not smoking wings. No, you can't do that. I got kind of fucked them up last time, guys. I say. Yeah?
You wanna flood it?
Last shit hot tip you gave me sent me back a week's wages.
Come on, this is different. It's 100% guaranteed. You can't go wrong.
Yeah, right.
Let's scam Pedro. Pedro, what you up to? Pedro Abdar. 2005? Unemployed. Record. Criminal record. Illegal gambling and fraud. Born in 2005, dog? You're old as fuck.
All right, I'm in.
Damn straight. Hey, you won't regret this.
Hi, you, Lieutenant.
Don't you ever do as you're told?
Look, no.
You don't have to follow me around like a poodle.
I'm sorry for my behavior back at the police station. I didn't mean to be unpleasant.
Oh, wow. You've even got a brown nose and apology program. Amazing that CyberLife thought everything, huh? Here you go. Ah, thanks, Gary. I'm starving.
I'll leave that thing here.
Not a chance. Follows me everywhere.
And don't worry, Gary. You'll be in good hands, bro. Can I go inside? Oh, that would have been so dope if I could. What the fuck am I seeing? Okay.
You didn't pay for your meal.
Gary's a friend. I scratch his back, he scratches mine.
This Pedro, he was proposing illegal gambling. Am I right?
Yeah.
And you made a bet.
Yeah.
Can I ask you a personal question, Lieutenant? Why do you hate androids so much?
I have my reasons.
Is there anything you'd like to know about me?
Hell no. Well, yeah. Why do they make you look so goofy and give you that weird voice?
CyberLife androids are designed to work harmoniously with humans. Both my appearance and voice were specifically designed to facilitate my integration.
Well, they fucked up.
Maybe I should tell you what we know about deviants.
You read my mind. Proceed.
We believe that a mutation occurs in the software of some androids.
Oh, that's, which that one a game just with Connor and Hank.
In dude. English, please.
They don't really feel emotions. They just get overwhelmed by irrational instructions, which can lead to unpredictable behavior.
Basically, emotions.
Emotions always screw everything up. The androids aren't as different from us as we thought. You ever dealt with deviants before?
Yes, Daniel.
A few months back, a deviant was threatening to jump off the roof with a little girl. I managed to save her.
So I guess you've done all your homework, right? Know everything there is to know about me?
I'm focused on the case, Lieutenant. The rest doesn't concern me.
Oh, that was a bad one. That was a bad one. That was a bad one.
I just got a report of a suspected deviant.
That was such a bad one.
It's a few blocks away.
That was a bad one. Fuck, man. I keep him.
I'll let you finish your meal. I'll be in the car if you need me.
God damn it, dude. Fuck. Oh, I should have told him the truth. He would have liked me a bit more. This relationship with Hank is not easy. Yeah,
what? Out of batteries or what?
I'm sorry. I was making a report to CyberLife.
Plan on staying in the elevator?
No. I'm coming.
Question the suspect.
What do we know about this guy?
Not much. Just that a neighbor reported that he heard strange noises coming from this floor. Nobody's supposed to be living here, but... the neighbors.
It's feathers, rock pigeon.
Said he saw a man hiding an LED under his cap.
Oh, Christ, if we have to investigate every time somebody hears a strange noise, we're gonna need more cops.
Hello? Anybody there?
Open up, Detroit Police!
Stay behind me.
Got it.
Got it. Let's go, Hank. That's beautiful. I mean, just casually walking. Like a badass. Look at me. Swaying back and forth.
What the fuck is this?
Let's take it to the apartment.
Jesus, this place stinks.
Pigeons!
Looks like we came for nothing. Our man's gone.
Suspect doesn't eat. Nice, right? Must be a danger. Okay. Alright. To figure out what's going on. 2, 3, 4. Okay, let's go over here to this thing right here. UFO. Anything else? Oh, there it goes. Recently removed. Okay. That's Urban Farm poster.
I need some fresh air.
Okay.
I don't know. It looks like a notebook, but it's indecipherable.
Hello, pigeons. Nothing in there, of course. Look at all these birds. It's flying. They're going through Connor's hands. Fake ID. Rupert Travis.
Driver's license is fake.
Cool. At least we didn't come for nothing.
Hank, always with the jokes. Military jacket. Initials RT. Robert.
RT. Probably initials.
For Rupert.
Initials in his jacket. That's something your mom does when you're in first grade.
R9.
Any idea what it means?
RA9.
Nope.
2,471 times.
Holy shit.
It's the same sign Ortiz's android wrote on the shower wall. Why are they obsessed with this sign?
Didn't you hear Ortiz's android? Get out of the way, Hank. Obsessive compulsive writing.
Its LED is in the sink.
I'm surprised it was an android. No human could live with all these fucking pigeons.
I forgot to analyze this.
Thought I was the
go. Still wet, used recently. Midnight mood, black. When it's still recently disturbed. You can tell that if it was disturbed or not. Suspect was here recently. That's all we need, you know. Just ran to the living room.
This guy in Detroit to keep some.
electronic books, you can't smell the paper. See the pages turning yellow. You have no idea what I'm
talking about. No, Hank. I have no clue, dude. I don't want to know either. Okay, Hank? Skid mark. Recent. This is... finger marks. Recent. And this is... metal hook. Broken.
Talking about
the... oh, shit. No. I forgot to... reconstruct. Reconstructing. Oh, hello there. Ran towards the entrance. Heard us enter. Suspect is still here. Oh, shit. Expose the suspect. Oh, fuck.
Goddamn fucking pigeons. What are you waiting for? Chase it.
I got it, Hank. I got it. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Look at this shit. Oh, I'm supposed to go. What the fuck? I don't know how we're supposed to go. Alright. Go! What the fuck? Fast but risky. Fast but risky. Fuck! Fuck! I pressed the wrong button at once. Direct to Crowdy. I'm going over here. Come on, boy. I'm ready. I'm ready for anything. I'm ready. Watch out. Fuck. Go over here. That's a bit risky, boy. What am I doing? Come on, let's go. Oh, shit. Oh, no. I almost fucked that up. Oh, Lord, dude. I feel like Spider-Man 2.
Oh, shit.
I feel like I'm in Spider-Man 2. Oh. Hank, you impressed, Hank? Go! Go, motherfucker, go! Hey, shut up, bitch. I'm in a high chase. Motherfucker. I'm in a high police chase. I'm about to beat his ass. Direct for credit. Gotta go here. Excuse me? Excuse me, sir. I pressed this. Obviously, I'm gonna follow his steps. Uh-oh. I don't know where he went. Oh, no. Oh, Hank. We gotta save Hank, dude.
My fault. I should have been faster.
Fuck that, dude. If it weren't for me. Are you my friend? That's my friend.
We know what it looks like. We'll find it.
Hi, Hank. That was awesome. That was fucking awesome. That was the greatest shit ever.
Hey, Connor.
What? Yeah. Yeah, Hank. Yeah, buddy.
Nothing.
Okay. Alright. See you then. Well, that was fucking amazing, dude. Oh, no. I fucked up a few times. But, hey. I saved Hank. Oh, we're back with Marcus.
Who are you?
Fugitives. Just like you. My name is Josh.
I'm Simon.
Hi, Josh. Hi, Simon. I know it. Jericho?
This is Jericho?
It's a refuge for those who don't want to be slaves anymore.
That's bullshit. Yeah.
Hiding just to stay alive, that's freedom to you?
Humans hate us. Hiding is the only way we can survive.
There is no safe place for those like us.
It's called Canada.
If humans knew we were here, they'd kill us.
No, they wouldn't, North. Andrew.
How many are you?
There are 19 of us still in working order. The rest were damaged escaping their masters.
Many tried to reach Jericho. Few succeed. Humans have little pity for our kind. I understand how you feel, but we have more freedom here than you ever did.
Waiting in the dark for something to happen? That's not how I see freedom.
Yeah.
You're lost. Just like the rest of us. We didn't ask for this. All we can do now is deal with it.
Hey, how the fuck do you deal with it?
You're safe here. You can stay with us as long as you want.
I'm not gonna live in some fucking place Don't where there's no freedom.
She might be able to help you.
Lucy? The fuck is Lucy? Oh, okay. Alright. Settle in, find Lucy, explore Jericho. I'm gonna explore the place. What is this? What? Okay. I thought. Oh.
I've heard humans are afraid of dying too.
They are.
Do you know what happens after death?
No. No, I don't.
To find out. What's your name?
It's Marcus. Marcus. It's fucking hurt, dude.
I was glad to meet you, Marcus.
Did she just die? What? Okay. Is there anything I can find? Anybody? Hello, Ying, sir. Feeling pretty bad.
The diagnostic program isn't working.
Damn.
I don't think I would have anything good to say anyway.
What happened to you?
They tied me to the back of a car.
Oh shit, dude.
I think they wanted to have fun. I don't want to shut down. No. I don't want to shut down.
You won't, bro. I'll save you. Like I said, my name is Marcus. Who's making that noise? Okay. Get in the way of the wall. No, I can't. I can't move either. What the heck? North. Hello. Are you... wounded.
A lot of these guys in pretty bad shape.
That's how the humans treat those who disobey. They despise us. They'll never accept what we are.
How long have you been here?
Yeah.
4 weeks, 3 days, 11 hours. When I escaped, there was nowhere else to go.
Down.
Jericho seemed as good a place as any.
You.
What was your function before coming here?
What do you care?
Oh, okay. I'm sorry.
If you came here for comfort, you came to the wrong place.
My name, cute ass bitch. Jeez. Go talk to Simon or Josh. You're huge. Can't do anything with these people. Why are they just in the dark, dude? Turn these up. Light these fires, dog. Come on, man. Is it Simon? That is Simon. It won't let me talk to him. I wonder why. I'm gonna turn on all these fires. We didn't start the fire. Is that a kid android?
They threw him out when they didn't want him anymore.
What the heck?
He was living on the streets before we brought him here.
They'll all shut down if we don't find a way to help them.
To help them, we need blue blood and biocomponents. We salvage what we can from those who shut down. But there's never enough.
So, how do they survive?
They won't.
You can't just give up like that. Fuck no, dude. This is not freedom, bro. This is death. Douglas was Torrance Avenue in Detroit, Michigan. Calculating route. Why did I do that again? Now, where's this Lucy person? I gotta light this fire now. Hold up, Lucy. Lucy, hold up. I gotta light this fire. I gotta put light in this hole. You guys have no soul. Okay? What's in here? Oh, this was Lucy.
Are you Lucy?
Sit down.
Okay. Okay, I'll sit down. Don't worry. I feel like I fuck everything up with people.
Show me.
Show you what? Lift. Ooh. Ow.
I'll stop the bleeding.
Okay. Pretty easy, Lucy.
Drink this.
Why? He's not gonna question any of this? I bet that tastes like shit. What the hell? I feel better now. Oh. Nah, honey. Nah. Okay. She's gonna violate me, dude. Oh my lord. She's creepy, bro. Whoa, don't look at me like that. Hold up. I didn't mean it, you know? Huh?
And you lost it all. You've seen hell, and now hell lives in you. Your heart is troubled.
Is it?
A part of shadow and a part of light.
Lady, you don't know squat.
Your choices will shape your destiny.
You need to shape back your head. It looks like a Lego. Lucy. Oh, you can see the inside. The inside was like that one hexagon, that one stop sign from Chicken Little. Who's the plan of Simon? This is Simon, right? Yeah, that's Simon.
Simon.
Quit sleeping, you cunt.
I know where we can find spare parts. Cyberlife warehouses in Detroit Harbor. They have everything we need.
Everything.
Docks are guarded. We can't just walk in there and take what we want.
Yes, we can.
Humans will never let us.
Which is why we won't ask permission.
We don't have any weapons. And even if we did, none of us knows how to fight.
We don't need any of that.
We need without fighting.
We'll just get ourselves killed.
Maybe.
We'll be sneaky, bro.
Be shut down.
I'm with you.
Thanks, North. Lover.
Maybe it's worth a try.
You're gonna be my lover once, okay? Josh is gonna go down a bit.
Okay. I'm in.
No? Huh. I could have sworn. Wow. I literally did everything right. Inside Jericho. I talked to Dying Android, I talked to Josh, talked to North, I talked to Damage Android, let there be light, I lit every single fucking thing, talked to Lucy, check him through crates, I talked to Simon, and I Marcus hatched a plan. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching this episode. I'll see you guys in the next one. I actually don't know where I'm gonna upload. I tried uploading episode 2 today, but I couldn't because the PS4 wouldn't let me. So I'm gonna try one more time, and hope you guys are having a great day. I am, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Well, not maybe not tomorrow. I don't know what the whole deal of the uploading schedule is, but I'll see you guys next time.